He sent you to help me?
I was always busy. Where is he?
Ghost cat!
You're here! I've seen you before.
So you know, I'm a badass radio DJ. Okay, that's a lie. But you inspired me, Dani, with your guerrilla-ness. I dream of my sexy voice, Maximus Matanza's music, and Libertad's message all over the airwaves. I call it Radio Libertad. I dream of you spraying a logo all over Maria Marquesa's shitty propaganda. Here, spray paint and some bombs I made to make handing out flyers go way faster, okay? Counter propaganda right into the machine.
I got chills. You feel it? Down there?
No, it's just me. Okay, cool.
Did you get a chub from this?
Oh, I can't wait to tell you and Paulo see this shit.
Can I fast travel an active mission? Bruh. But we can airdrop the baby. I don't know why it always faces me the wrong way. God. This game. Really? Oh my God. Is it bugged? Okay, jeez. Noxious. Pichos plan. Promote the band starts there.
Oye, bicho. I'm a segunda. I swear to God, bicho.
What you waiting for? Spray the posters, plant the bombs, get the fucking word out! Radio Libertad is waiting to be born! Correle! Chop chop!
Wow.
Good spot for Bicho's flyer bombs. Planting explosives in a public area. What could go wrong?
He has not forgotten about us out here.
Are you crazy? They're just spreading propaganda.
Put that cat in the cage.
So let's calm down. You
hear me?
I think I might have a career here.
Spooky looking panther, se ve.
Cuidado! Coño! Somebody help!
Revisen al área, rápido!
Run! Run!
You've got big cojones.
Something like that. Oh wait, put them in the trash or in the plaza near the church. Oh, okay. In the trash? No. Where the hell is the trash cans? Am I missing them here?
I better get back to my graffiti.
Put them in trash cans around the plaza. Oh, here we go. Wow.
Just throwing out some trash. Nothing to see here. Bombs away.
One, two.
I better get back to my graffiti. Much better. Bicho, going pretty good so far. Nice logo.
Gracias. Just keep those edges clean, okay?
I got it, Bicho.
Like, keep your wrist loose, okay? Smooth strokes.
I got it. Cojone.
Love you.
We burn it to the ground. Get that! Keeping those wrists loose.
Seriously.
I'm good. One more.
Whoa!
Check that one out. Bicho, I'm done.
No, man. You're not done. Are you ready for the next step?
I'm ready.
Okay, so Maria's on her way. There's a banner she's gonna unveil on live TV. And you are gonna swap it out for our banner instead.
Oh, I am, am I?
It's high up, but you can get there, right? You think Clara's gonna like it? Yeah, go team!
I'm into it. Go team.
Damn it, I was just over there too.
Bicho, I can now add vandalism to my list of capital offenses.
More like the list of shit that makes you a fucking badass! Come meet me at the gas station outside town. Correle!
Oh, come on. Damn it. Oh, do I do this shit all over again? I hope not. That works too. Not as fantastic of an entrance, though.
Look out for flames.
What? Okay.
Mira, it's starting.
And now for a special announcement.
Hello, my beautiful foreign friends. Any questions before we begin?
Minister Marquesa, are you concerned that...
How do you respond to rumors that Diego Castillo is your son?
I don't. Diego Castillo is the first son of Yara, and an example to all true Yarans. Now, it is my pleasure to unveil the construction of the Anton Castillo True Yaran Cultural Center. Inmediatamente. You see? This is the kind of cultural pollution we are fighting against.
We just need to borrow your phones and your cameras.
Everyone in Yara saw that shit! Oh my god, Dani! We have so much to do! I'm blowing my own fucking mind!
On the air?
No, but we are so close I can taste it. Come to my ranch.
Why?
Because I'm there. Isn't that reason enough?
Debatable. Where is he? Of course. Boom, boom, boom. Primo, resolver weapons. It actually wasn't behind me this time. Maybe I'll try not to face plant and cut myself in half on a fence.
Are you here?
Get ready, Yara. I'm coming.
Picho!
Danny! Carnal! Welcome to Radio Libertad. Marqueso locked down the internet. So we're taking over the radio to give Libertad a voice. But Yara's old ass network is cock blocking me. It's from like, what, 1993? The red antenna tower things around here shoot out the signals, but most of them are broken or point the wrong way. I tagged all the broken shit, fix and rotate them, por favor, for our dream. We're gonna give Yara the truth it needs. Did I ever tell you I love you, Dani?
Seriously. Yeah, the Grand Primo races are pretty bad. Well, at least they're kind of in line.
Okay, Bicho, what did you take from me? Those soldados are in my way. There's an engineer. Okay. Watch yourself, Dani. Antenna's powered up. Two more to go.
Bro, this thing hauls ass.
About is over. Okay, bicho. What did you mark? Bicho, I'm at the apartments.
Oh, that place is reservoir to the max. They steal from the grid to live. But one of their control panels is fried. It's cutting off power to one of my antennas. Get on that roof and find it, por favor. Follow my blue graffiti to the control room up there. It's locked. But that never stopped you before, right?
Never, Picho.
Fuck yeah! Radio Libertad is gonna light up Yara with truth!
Should check the wiring up there.
Thank you.
There's a brick. Radio Libertad. One more tower, and Radio Libertad is born.
Damn, he fucked up that rooster. Holy crap.
I'm near the tower by Cafe Taza. ¿Por qué? You sound stressed.
My buddy knows this guy who sells calling cards on the corner. And he said Marquesa cut off this other dude's balls for doing a mural without Ministry of Culture approval.
Getting cold feet?
No. Marquesa can fuck off. But if she comes for me, Dani, protect my balls, okay?
Okay, bicho's graffiti. Control should be at the top of the tower.
Seriously?
Radio Libertad.
Dani, try to broadcast. Marquez is jamming my signals. Overriding me with dickhead Anton.
Fucking 2G connection.
Fire jammers at Iron Peak Station. Fuck up the big dishes blocking signals. Fire amplifiers on the tower. And clear searchlights are being fucked out like crazy. Dani? Dani? Can you hear me?
Bicho! Hello? Binga.
Oh, damn.
Binga, that voice. Jammer's gotta go.
I
should be on patrol.
What the hell? Got struck by Thor's hammer. Another helicopter?
Shit.
Hey,
gotta get up the tower.
There's the tower. Flip the switch on the amplifier.
The radio turned off, so it won't play.
Danny, did you hear me? Did you? Did I sound good?
Yeah, it's old school, but it's gold, bicho.
Hey, Daniel's gonna love it. Paulo's gonna lose his shit. Did you tell Clara yet?
No, because I'm talking to you. Enjoy the moment, bicho.
Yeah,
bicho. Viva Libertad.
Engineer.
Meet Talia. She's back at the camp. Long-ass mission.
I would kill for a
pet. Paulo's busy again, isn't he?
You better know.
He sent you to help me?
Just one fucking show, Paulo!
We focus on the demo. Javier's costing a free speech can get us an American deal.
Ooh, an American record deal. A grand fucking salvation.
What's going on?
We got a show for the first time since we ran from Esperanza, and Paulo wants to kill it.
Why?
Marquesa will kill us.
But I painted the loco everywhere.
No, I painted them and stole the fucking zebra and killed for that local priest. No bullshit. You're doing the show.
What priest?
One song. Then we're out.
Ah, oh, mi amor, I could fuck your brains out, but we gotta get ready. Fuck your shit, baby!
Danny, I love that you're just speaking your truth like that.
What is it, bicho?
We gonna need to clear Marquez's propaganda house of soldiers if we're gonna set up our gear. And by we, I mean you. Or you with a little bit of me. Both of us.
Okay, I get it. Let's go speak some truth.
Oh, this is a new mission. I thought it was the same damn one.